Hey guys, Rochelle here with Amethyst Ascension, and today I am doing another hashtag, and this one is a spread by Tracy. Oh, I'm sorry. Well, she did it. Tracy did it on her channel, To Rex Tarot, and it's called the Lightworker Spread, and this was actually created by Emerald Lotus Division on Instagram. So this is a 5-card spread. So I'm just going to get right on with it. And the deck I'm going to be using is Lightseers for the Lightworkers spread. This is definitely the deck that I think of when I think of like a Lightworker. So, I will put a link to Tracy's video, and I hope to see more people doing this. As I said, this is Lightworker Spread. So, the first question is, I haven't even, and they fall out already, card to represent my energy as a Lightworker. Okay, first one is the World. So, definitely makes me think that my energy as a light worker is pretty damn good because it's the World card, right? I make of it what I put into it. You know, the world is my platter, so to speak. Isn't that friggin' gorgeous? And, you know, I definitely believe in like sacred geometry. I mean, even in the sigil for Amethyst Ascension, behind it sits the flower of life. And in the center, sorry, sits the flower of life. My phone keeps on wanting to go in and out. The second thing I see here is, and these both kind of just flipped out at me. So, I mean, fiery, passionate, beating the drum to my own, or what is that expression? That's what's coming to mind. You know, following the beat of my own drum, okay? Ready for adventure. Adventure awaits. Yeah. I love that. And I know that this is a knight, but I'm also seeing four in this particular card, four of the staffs. So it makes me think that I'm building a very strong foundation. Very cool. So the next card, why have I incarnated on Earth at this time? Ooh, why have I incarnated on Earth at this time? Why have I incarnated? Come on. Give me something good. Speak to me. Oh, here we go. Okay, so Seven of Cups. I mean, that definitely makes me think of, you know, having so many choices. Don't get bogged down by all the reasons why I might be incarnated. There might be several reasons why I have incarnated on the earth at this time. or because there's so many things that are going on, you know? And then, of course, the Two of Swords. Thinking I don't know why, or that I don't have the answer. It's funny, I just got this on the week ahead reading. Or no. Yeah. From the Dark Mansions tarot. But at any time, her hands are free. She can remove that blindfold at any time. So it's about choices. And what was the question? Why have I incarnated on Earth at this time? I know the reason why. Although there are so many options, don't get bogged down by all of the different options. However, I know the answer. And I can tell you, even she's got a tattoo on her arm. Yeah, which is Two of Air. She's got the crows or ravens. I think those are crows that are like around her. You can see the energy coming from her hands and the magic all around her. The blue in the background, communications, throat chakra. I think I'm here for a certain time because, and to spread this information about, and to go through this ascension. That's the whole point of my channel, Amethyst Ascension. Because I truly believe we are going through an ascension event right now. Yeah. Okay. So the next question, or for the next card, how can I use my energy to be of service? How can I use my energy to be of service? I'd like one card, not two cards, please. Not 10 cards, just one card, please. How can I be of service? How can I use my energy to be of service? See, my memory's bad. I can't even remember the question. Oh, and there's my... Oh. Baby. Look at that. Yeah. The Queen of Cups, that's like after I took the Myers-Briggs test. That's what it said that I was based on my personality type. Although I'm a Capricorn, almost on the cusp of Aquarius. My moon sign is Virgo, but my rising sign, which is a very high degree, was Cancer, which is a water sign. And what I see here is, how can I use my energy to be of service? Just be nurturing, loving individual, communicate. You know, I still see all of the blue around, which always makes me think of the throat chakra. Communication, water, emotional, loving, nurturing energy. You know, expressing myself. Just continue to express myself in the most loving and giving manner that I can. And that's the best way that I can use my energy in order to be of service. That really, yeah, that really makes sense to me. How can I come into deeper self-awareness? How can I come into deeper self-awareness? Almost. I'm sorry. There we go. Oh my gosh, man. What was this other one? Was that a cups too? What's this? Oh, okay. Wow. Little Mr. Casanova. That's what I think of with the, sorry, I'm covering it up. The Knight of Cups. So, I definitely think, follow my heart. And what was it again? How can I come into deeper self-awareness? Just follow my heart. Don't get in my head too much. That's what I think it is. A lot of cups. A lot of emotional stuff. And the last thing is, the last question, last card is, how can I honor my gifts? How can I honor my gifts? How can I honor my gifts? Come on, how can I honor my gifts? How can I honor my gifts? Oh my gosh, I'm sorry, guys. I guess I just shuffled too good that they never want to come out, right? That's my story and I'm sticking to it. Oh, we'll take the top one. Ooh. Okay. Wow. Beautiful. Gosh, I love pink. Look at that. Look at the yellow. Look at ascension. Look at that ladder. That is my kind of Hierophant card, okay? I'm just saying. Keeper of the Sacred. Sacred geometry comes to mind, and then you've got this symbol back here, okay? Ascension, okay? How can I honor my gifts? I just think how I can honor my gifts is to continue to learn and grow and evolve, ascend, and be also a teacher of those things for other people that want that information that they could get from me. I love this deck. That's what I think. That's what I think. How can I honor my gifts? Just by continuing to learn and grow and expand myself and continue to also communicate these things that I do for myself to others in hopes that it would help other people and just be the most loving and supportive person that I can be for other people, be of service to other people, you know, follow my heart and all that. So there you have it. Oh my gosh, I loved this spread. Lightworker spread. This is a VR2 Tracy over at T-Rex Tarot. And I will put the link to her original channel or her original video on this, as well as I'm going to put down below where she got this, which was Emerald Lotus Division or Divination, sorry. On Instagram. Okay. So thank you for staying through the whole thing with me. I hope you do this as well. And I am sending you guys all love and light. Thank you.